too close? Thank you. Thank you. The show's great. 27 nominations, so it's kicking butt right now, and it's great, and I'm really just glad to still be playing in the sandbox.
Oh, my gosh. They're so different, like, at your international. I feel like what you can do now.
Eve is a big spoon in the bowl. She's constantly stirring it up, so it's great fun.
And then how are you feeling, like, working with the cast? I know that you've done, you come back, and everything. Does it feel like old home?
It does. You know, I've truly enjoyed working with Matt Ashford and, of course, Missy Reeves. We laugh. We have so much fun. I mean, people think, oh, my God, these two girls hate each other, but we don't. Yeah. We really love each other, so it's good.
That's great. And Jimmy, last time we were on DH, I was like, oh, my gosh, what's going on? But, you know, it was such an
impressive I was trying to
story.
Alienate all of my fans. I think I drove them all away, I'm pretty sure.
He's not Max Holden anymore.
No, no. But it was such an important story, I think, that needed to be told. And I feel like the way they told it was realistic.
It was kind of a surprise, and I wasn't crazy about it, but I just absolutely love working with Haley, and very excited she got nominated, and, and hopefully I was nasty enough to her that they'll take care of her.
Get really used to it. It's very overwhelming. Once, just to get in the game, you have to do all this, you know, get your reel together short notice, and then you do the judging situation. So it is when you're working a lot, it's a lot. But you know, there's an excitement to it, and there's certainly an excitement now that it's here. And then on Sunday, just being in, I love going to the Emmys just to see all my old friends from years of daytime. So it's great. We are, and it's no, but you know that'll end. You know it'll end, so it's not ideal, but it's doable, and it's worked out for us, so it's good. Thank you so much.
Great to see you.
All right, thanks.
I don't want to say it too loud, but it's true.
All right, thank you.